Hey, what's up, beautiful people? This is Kayvon from Esoteric Coaching. Welcome to the channel. In today's short video, I'm gonna show you how you can increase your productivity by using daily planning. So without further ado, let's go. So welcome to this video on increasing your productivity by Esoteric Coaching. In today's video, we're just gonna learn how to do daily planning and we're gonna make it as simple as possible because it is not a complicated procedure. There's just some things you should know that will motivate you and most likely make you wanna do this a lot more. So daily planning is exactly like it sounds. It's just planning your day ahead of time. Now, why would you do this? Well, a lot of times we wake up and we spend a lot of our time thinking about what we need to do next. Do we need to go to the office and drop that paper off? Do I need to pick up my kids or whatever you need to do? Do I need to call that client and end that business call? And you end up spending a lot more time than you think doing so, especially when you have to stop every time you finish a task and think what you need to do next, that adds up. So all this information that I've got is from a book I read called Eat That Frog by Brian Tracy, which I have linked in the description. If at any point you want to go check out that book, just click that link. It'll take you to Amazon. You can purchase that book for yourself. It's about $10 or $11. Really worth the price. Really easy to read. Now, basically, Brian Tracy talks about how for every 1 minute of planning, you save 12 minutes in execution. So what that means is if you plan for 10 minutes a day, you're saving 2 hours of time. Now that might not seem like much, but we only have 16, maybe 18 hours a day, depending on how much you sleep. But 2 hours is a huge chunk of that time, 1/8, about 12.5% of your day. That's a big chunk when you add that over and over and over. So if you could save some time just by planning for 5 or 10 minutes, why wouldn't you do it? So that brings me to the case. So daily planning is you plan your day, but how do you do it? There's two ways that you should go about it. Either plan the night before, which is my personal recommendation, or you can do the morning of. Now the reason I recommend the night before is for two reasons. One is you get it out of the way, you have it done, so when you wake up in the morning, there's nothing for you to do. You can go straight to working on your list and getting your tasks done. The second reason is actually what I think is more important is because by planning the night before, those ideas are in your mind before you go to bed. They're in your conscious. And you're giving it time when you sleep for those ideas to seep into your subconscious so that it has time to materialize. So that when you wake up, you might have some new ideas that you didn't have the night before. So the morning is also very effective. So let's say you go to bed, you completely forget. It's okay, just go straight thing first thing in the morning, get it done. So that's really the basics of the daily planning. There is a little bit more that I can offer you that's really gonna help you because increasing productivity is not just about planning, it's learning about what tasks are important to do. So there's the 80-20 rule which says that 20% of what we do accounts for 80% of our results. So usually on your list, there's a few items that are gonna be the things that really up-level your life, that really take your business to the next level, your fitness to the next level, whatever it is you're working on. So what you need to do is find out what these are. Usually it's one or two items. For me on my list right here, it's actually making this YouTube video for you guys, and it's my coaching business. So those are the things that I wanna tackle first. Now, this is very, very important. When you start your day, you don't want to do small tasks first. Of course, I have my morning routine, which I don't count, but you want to tackle the biggest and hardest task first. And let me tell you why. Habit, okay? When you get in the habit of doing what you need to do that is the hardest and most difficult, most time consuming, it's going to get easier and easier and easier for you to get that job done on a more consistent basis. Also, the great thing about tackling your hardest task first is because 20% of what you do accounts for 80% of your results, if you do those one or two things, no matter what you do for the rest of your entire day could be considered productive. All right, guys, that is my short video on increasing productivity using daily planning. I really hope you were able to get something out of this. My name is Kayvon. I run a company called Esoteric Coaching. I am a life coach. If you're interested in free one-on-one coaching, click the link in my description. It will take you to my website and you can sign up for that. By the way, I make videos about self-development, fitness, social dynamics, self-improvement, all that kind of stuff. So be sure to subscribe to this channel if you're not already. And if you enjoyed this video, do me a favor and press like. It really helps my channel a lot. And leave me a comment and tell me what else you would like to learn about so I can make more videos that cater to your needs. So this is me saying, Kayvon from Esoteric Coaching. Thank you. Peace out.